absolutely broken.
I hope that Hans Kudas will come back.
These two deals represent a tremendous victory for both of our nations.